Hey guys, what's up? I'm Jonas and I'm on Casey's channel.
Right here, boy.
And okay, so we're gonna do this video with steers today. And I'm just gonna say today we're starting out with something called a post notification challenge.
So if you comment on the video saying post notifications on, then I will shout out you, or just give me your Instagram and I'll shout out your Instagram right on the screen on the next video. And
yeah, all right, so we're gonna head through the steers, so peace. Okay guys, we are here now after the long walk. Just kidding, it wasn't that long, but we're now entering the arena. Steers are all the way over there. Can't really see them yet, but when we get close, I'll be the recorder, these two will be the idiots, and turn it off. Okay guys, we are here. Okay. Yep. Okay, look at all of them. I mean,
they're so pretty.
Yeah, they're pretty. They're pretty. I mean, you gotta remember that these guys are literally miniature bulls. And bulls are known for. Sorry if the camera was good there, I accidentally fell. And bulls are known for hurting people, killing people, like Wayne Frost. And this is just these are miniature ones. And over here we have a super ornery one.
Oh, this is my favorite.
His name is Jerry. He's the meanest. But he's also the most.
The pussycat.
Yeah, he's the pussycat.
Oh, the most in there.
So yeah. Say hi, Jerry.
What do you want to keep that?
Jerry just said hi to you guys. So yeah.
Phew.
Sorry. Hello. Phew. Okay, he's about to open the cage.
I got it.
Jerry's being mean already. There goes the guitar. Here's Jerry. Always kicking, that means he's mad. Okay, guys, we're running on short time here, so if this video's pretty short, we're sorry, but you'll get to see some of these guys. Sorry if we're bad. Starting, remember that, and say hi to Jay. Come on, Jay. Get up. Now do something so the YouTubers can see. Something cool. Roast! Guys, you don't understand how literally scary this is.
Not really.
It's scary. These are bulls.
It is, but like,
these are bulls. They're just bulls.
Thank you.